Hey guys, MechanicCG here, and welcome back to another episode of Forza Motorsport 3. Today is episode number 186. If you want to help support the channel, then leave a like, comment down below and subscribe, and feel free to check out the other videos in the Forza Mega Series. Now let's get into the content. This episode was streamed live on YouTube. If you want to make sure to catch the streams, then be sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell. If you want to get cheap game keys for Xbox, PlayStation, or PC, then check out Enaba in the description down below. Alright, so we are here for the Class R3 World Championship. Bloody hell, that last one took forever, so this one's not going to be too much better. We're starting off with Sebring International Raceway, then Circuit de Catalunya, Sedona Raceway, Silverstone, Suzuka, New York Circuit, Le Mans, Sunset Peninsula, and then Road America. Alright, here we go. Oh yeah, so for anyone watching, I have chosen the Ferrari FXX. Because it is one of the most beautiful cars in this game. And it's cool as well. Let's be real. The longing owner seems to free his mind at night. And this thing's a million times quicker than any other car that we're going to come across, so... I'm a beautiful car! I'm a car! I'm a cheese grater! Come on, Mr. Ferrari! Speed is key! Hold the phone. I'm just steering like a bitch. I'll spank you like a bitch. You know I said it's true. I can feel the love, can you feel it too? I can feel it, the more I said it's true. Can you feel it too? I can feel it, I can feel it, I know I said it's true. I can feel the love, can you feel it too? Get 3k subs by the end of this month, you will shave the beard. No, I won't. I haven't agreed to that. I like my beard. I'm sticking with it. I'll do a deal, right? If we get 5k by the end of the month, legitimate subscribers, which means there has to be... the analytics has to add up. And by the time it gets to the end of the next month, it's still at 5k. Show up, fair enough. It won't happen. So, plus it has to be legitimate, because if it's not legitimate, then well, it doesn't matter, does it? Actually, no, I'm not shaving my beard. I've decided I'm not shaving my beard. I don't want to. I quite like it. It's staying. You know I said it's true. I can feel the love. Can you feel it too? You know I said it's true, I can feel the love, can you feel it too? I can feel it, I can feel it, You know I said it's true, I can feel the love, can you feel it too? I can feel it, feel it, I can feel it, I can feel it. What a tune. There's some absolute bangers, by the way. Swedish House Mafia makes a tune. Bing bong 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 bing I crashed my car into a cop car the other day. This is a weird song. It's so catchy though. Off it was all okay. And we'll all float on okay. Yeah. And we'll all float on anyway. Bong. Oh, I'm shattered. I might not make it to 1 o'clock. I might do this race, the next race, and the race after, and then stop it there. And then hope that I can get in about 10 hours to finish the game on Friday. I'm ready, we'll all float on. That's the most random thing ever. Never met someone like me. Never met someone like me. My heart has teeth. My heart has teeth. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Isn't it so bittersweet? Deadmau5 is such a talented artist. When he makes good songs, he makes good songs. And when he makes not so good songs, they're not so good. But the good ones that he makes, they're proper good. I'm guessing that's a no. Well, obviously it's a fucking no. What do you expect? Oh, I'm gonna sew up my arsehole and now I'm gonna infect the entire of my body. Just for an internet meet? No. Stupid question. Get stupid answers. As the saying goes. Never met someone like me. I'll piss off. Why is it my fault? Has teeth. Oh my god, if that... Oh, wow. Okay. If anything other than your mouth has teeth, you should go see a doctor. Hence why I'm referring Deadmau5 to the doctor, because apparently his heart has teeth. So... Well, sorry, Skylar Grey, the one that's actually singing it. Minge growls. That's disgusting on so many levels, Pandy. Jesus Christ. Yeah, no thanks. It's probably quite bad. Bridgestone. Hey, no worries. Thank you very much for the lurk, Pandy. I appreciate it. Don't forget to drop a like. Doing this in Dark Ages. Fast paces. Taking rock and metal, throwing drum and bassing. This one goes out to the cell dwellers. I appreciate it, Pandy. You are one of the lads. No, but the point that I was making was that if you're using the term poop in my stream, you're too young to be in my stream. That's the point. I know there's different ages on YouTube, but my stream is not aimed for that age range. So, by all means, if you have the mental age of a normal human being. But people who use the word poop implies that you're under the age of 10. You probably shouldn't be on YouTube, let alone in my stream, so. Better be ready now, brace for takeover. Brace for takeover. Tear it down. This is the chemist. Brace for takeover. I'm really not a fan of this track. It's clap. Full force with the trendsetters. Can we make it out alive? She's 81 years old. Find that hard to believe. Brace for takeover. Will we make it out alive? Ah, oh, this one's a tune. Good old Darren Styles. Yeah, I'm not giving out that information. Not necessary for me to give out that. So. Boo-doo-boom. Yeah, it's actually quite fun looking, actually. TD Solar Crown. It looks pretty good. Days like these. Well, I haven't seen the Crew Motorfest at the moment. Because that one's only in, what's it called? Closed beta. But I need to have a look and see what videos Black Panther's put out. Because he post some pretty good in-depth videos about upcoming games, so see what he's got to say on the matter. Sorry, I had to. It was funny. Oh! If people think he's going to place Forza, then they're delusional. It's not going to. Because Forza has a different category, it's a different category of game. Forza, even Forza Horizon, it's a simcade. It's not an arcade game. That's like saying a Seto Corsa Competizione is going to replace Need for Speed. It's not going to. Like, from what I played, when I played the insider build, I didn't enjoy it that much. But I'm giving it the benefit of the doubt because it was an insider build and not the closed beta. The closed beta is supposed to represent more what the final game actually is going to be like. So, I'm going to play the closed beta. And if the closed beta is shit, I ain't getting the game. But I'm going to be very critical of the crew, because the crew went from being quite an enjoyable game to not as enjoyable to what felt like a terrible game. So I hope that they've improved a lot of it, because if they haven't... Well, I ain't giving them brownie points just for releasing a game. Let's put it that way. I'm not going to sit there and be like, oh, you've released a game. Oh, how sweet. No. If it's not a fun game for me, I'm not going to go and get it. It's pretty straightforward. People who care if I live or die. One more lap to go! For fuck's sake. This thing's a nightmare to drive around Catalonia. It's not built for this circuit. Come on, we got this. Chain reaction. Systematic, gotta have it. Oh my gosh. There we go. Done. Good. Spin it out.
And crash.
And we jack it out. Alright, let's do this. I would have only got 3 videos recorded as well. So, wouldn't have even gotten a decent number of videos recorded today. Oh well, I'll take the 3. I've got quite a bit of a backlog. And when it comes to the next stream, I'm going to get... I don't know. I think I'll get 3... Well, I'll get 2 out of the rest of this championship. And then another 3. And then I believe the last championship is 4 races. So... But yeah, once this series is done, we'll be going, like, video-wise, we'll be going straight onto Motorsport 4. Bum bum bum. Bum bum bum. Give me a reason. This is a tune. Honestly, I don't get why Nero won't make a comeback. Like, now is the perfect time for them to go, hey, we're back. But then again, I think because they've been out for so long, they might just die. Like, they might just die out as a band. I just hope that they make music again. That's what I hope. But it's getting less and less likely as the time goes by. All I want for Christmas is Nero to release an album. No, I'm not alone. No, I'm not alone. I feel so alone, alone. I feel so alone, alone. What a catchy tune. Hashtag relatable. Oh, I'm so alone. Fuck me. Oh, you tit! How the- Oh my god, what the hell? That was a shocking corner. Yeah, look, my microwave is popping up. I've got a microwave on my head. That's fucking great. Oh, this is a tune. Song for the Dead by Queens of the Stone Age. Oh, that was brilliant. Terrible corner. Wow. Two more laps to go. Alright, one more lap, and then we're done. What catches are? What a catchy tune. Honestly, yeah, I'm a fan of rap, but I'm pretty much exclusive to, like, I like some American rap, I like mostly British rap, but there's all sorts of different types of rap. It's not just... Rap's quite a very broad... But there's lots of different types of it that... I don't know. It's like drum... Well, drum and bass is quite similar, but... No, when it comes to, like, rap... I'm quite a fan of Johnny Lucas. I think he's got some good tunes. A couple of his songs are actually on my playlist. Yeah, I prefer more modern rap, to be honest. But not like that... A lot of the rap that everyone listens to is very same old. It's the same kind of style of singing, the same... I like something that's different, you know. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy, be sure to leave a like, comment down below and subscribe. And I will see you in the next one. Peace out.